In Rockwell, a small town in Detroit, residents are certain they found the